Early on, it's going to be Tyler picking off at 12-6, Edwin at 12-9, and Tyler at 13-1. Our leader takes it at 24-5-0-4. Tyler being a big mover right now. Oakwood's got 6 spots to get hold on. Minute 45, and Tyler going to show the way around on 25-5-11. Just putting off a 12-0. Surprising on that blue mark, I didn't show either.
What's that?
Earlier that same kid, the guy was going to go get some other car, and that kid was going down the straightaway. This kid was his two-wheel drive car.
Now Eddie's going to get that last spot.
He hit the match, that guy's good, broke his car instantly.
12-7. Both drivers getting out there pretty early. Kind of messing each other up there.
I don't know what Marshall's got at, and the guy that didn't see it. I mean, full fin down the street. It was right here. Instantly shattered his car. Car went, and the siren went the other way. Broke the freaking, I think he broke the whole axle out, or whatever it was. Into or whatever.
3:30 down, minute 30 to go. Edwin on at 23-5-0-1. Currently moving himself up 4 spots to be heated on.
Yeah, he's ahead of me.
I don't know where I'm at. I think I got a slow 24. Barely.
Yeah, I'm in the 23. I didn't run faster that last one. Edwin moving up to spot number 4 right now.